Celebrity Insider.
Dave Grohl, the frontman and founder of the legendary rock band Foo Fighters, explained that his life following the suicide of Nirvana got particularly dark. Following Kurt's suicide in 1994, Dave explained that he couldn't even listen to music because it reminded him of his dead friend. In an interview with Anthony Mason for CBS Sunday Morning, Dave dished on what it was like to play alongside Kurt Cobain for the umpteenth time. As music fans know, Cobain shot himself in his home in Seattle on the 5th of April, 1994, after getting out of rehab for heroin addiction. At the time of his death, Nirvana was easily the biggest and most successful band in the world. According to Mr. Grohl, that time in his life, he was just lost, and went through a really dark period, where he didn't even try and listen to music or the radio because it broke his heart to hear the music. Grohl said to Mason later in the interview, that he had already been, for a long time, writing his own music. However, he didn't tell anybody about it and chose not to reveal his side projects. The music he chose to write on his own eventually led to the Foo Fighters, and since then, they've earned the Best Rock Album 4 times. Additionally, they earned a Grammy Award for Run, the song from their latest album, Concrete and Gold. According to Dave, all of the praise for the album made him feel weird. Grohl said his father would always tell him as a kid that it wouldn't last, and he should save every paycheck he gets. However, every time the Foos come out with a new record, it nearly always hits platinum status, and they sell out shows around the world. In the same interview, Dave talks about playing shows for Sweden, as well as his time in Nirvana.